hails from the Russian satellite, the Red Moon, the news of whose launching burst on the world like a bolt from the blue. Staggering news, for we in the West had expected that the United States would be the first to launch a satellite. We'd all seen the pictures of their man-made moon, a small sphere weighing some 20 pounds or less. Rocket launched, it was to circle the Earth every 90 minutes, at the same time sending radio messages back to Earth. These pictures illustrate the American plan. A three-stage process, each rocket adding extra boost to carry the moon up beyond the Earth's atmosphere. Well, now the Russians have done it. They've done it first, and they've done it with complete success. The Soviet satellite is said to be about 10 times as heavy as America's projected moon, and it circles the Earth every 95 minutes, over 500 miles up at a speed of 18,000 miles an hour. All over the world, scientists and monitoring stations have been tracking and listening to it. The world watches and waits and wonders as the Red Moon sends back its message to Moscow and the world.